We eat it and use our teeth for biting and chewing our food. But have you ever taken time out to observe how the teeth you use for biting are different in shape from the teeth you use for chewing? And once you swallow the food, does it fall plop into your stomach or does it go down slowly? They say digestion of food happens in the stomach. So what exactly is this process of digestion? And does it happen only in the stomach? To know all this and more, let's begin a journey on digestion in humans. In this course, we will study the different organs and the body parts used in the process of digestion. We will also try and understand the term digestion itself. After digestion, what happens to our food is what we will study more. This course has been designed around the EVS class 5 and the science class 7 of NCERT. It has been blended and modified to be suitable for children from 6 years to 11 years of age. This is so that they can initiate into understanding the process of human digestion. Let's begin our journey.